गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, माय नेम इज शेख इस्मान अली बाशा, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी। आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड दैट थ्री यूनिट्स एंड द सेकेंड यूनिट इज ए स्पेशल ग्रुप ऑफ बैक्टीरिया एंड यू बैक्टीरिया। इट इज द फर्स्ट सेमिस्टर सिलेबस, द ओनली जस्ट द सिनॉप्सिस ओनली, राइट। द स्पेशल ग्रुप ऑफ बैक्टीरिया, फर्स्ट वन इज ए आर्की बैक्टीरिया। आर्की बैक्टीरिया इज ए डोमेन दैट कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए सिंगल कॉल्ड ऑर्गेनिज्म। दीज आर प्रोकैरियोट्स एंड डोंट हैव ए न्यूक्लियस। The archaebacteria is the term that is usually used for this bacteria, but later on it is known as a archaea. These cells of the other two domains is eubacteria and cyanobacteria do not have some properties which are uniquely shown by a archaebacteria, which makes it different from other subkingdoms. This archaebacteria characteristics. The archaebacteria can perform the methanogenesis because they flourish where there is no oxygen, as they are facultative or obligative anaerobes. Archaebacteria have a cell membranes. The main components of cell membrane is lipids in archaebacteria. Moreover, they have either linked phospholipids while the rest have a ester linked phospholipids. Sugar that is used in archaebacteria is a different from that which is used in bacteria's cell membranes. Most cells get burst out in a hypotonic conditions, but this is not the case with the archaebacteria because they have a rigid cell walls by which mechanical support is provided to the organisms, which inhibits its bursting in the extreme situations. The classification of archaebacteria on the basis of phylogenetic relationships, the archaebacteria is divided into first five divisions, which are the follows, right? It is the five archaebacteria divisions, right? Next one is archaebacteria further next into actinomycetes. The actinomycetes are the unicellular organisms that belonging to the actinomycetales order, and these are the gram-positive bacteria. Around the world, this can be found in a wide variety of a distribution in several habitats in the natural world. The word actinomycetes is derived from the Greek, where archis means ray and myles means fungi. Formally, these are the categorized under the group of fungi. It is found thus that this can share some characteristics with fungi and also capable of causing the same disease in the eyes that of the fungi, like a fungi like. The actinobacteria is a bacteria that we count in the gram positive bacteria phylum. These organisms are terrestrial and aquatic in variation. They are economically essential as they contribute significantly to this soil system, which help the agriculture and forest sectors. The actinomycetales are one of the significant members of the orders of the actinomycetes. They are anaerobic organisms that can diversify and contain several different species. The vital thing to know about actinomycetes is that they are single-celled organisms. The actinomycetes, the conclusion, the actinomycetes help to break down several organic materials that are present in the soil. In agriculture, this process is important because they help to recycle the material used by plants. They are capable of producing various enzymes that play an important role in industries. Around 75% of the antibiotics are derived from these organisms. One of the major advantages of these organisms is that they are produce several bioactive metabolites that are involved in the production of various drugs such as antibiotics and etc. It is the use to the actinomycetes conclusion, right? Next one is cyanobacteria. Cyanobacteria are the oxygenic phytosynthetic bacteria growing on the surface of freshly exposed rocks, resulting in the deposition of organic matter due to the accumulation of their cells. The major characteristics of the features area of the cyanobacteria: its membrane are blue in color due to the presence of phycocyanin pigment like a chlorophyll A, carotene, and phycoerythrin also occur. The pigments are distributed in the cytoplasm instead of a chromatophores. The true nucleus is present in the cyanobacteria. The nuclear membrane and the nucleus are absent. The cell divisions occur through the protoplasm, divide the septum formation. Reserve food glycogen is similar to the cyanophysia starch. The reproduction units are non-flagellate, hence non-motile. The sexual reproduction is completely absent in cyanobacteria. The mucilaginous or gelatinous sheath is present on the thallus. Pyrenoids are absent. These are the prokaryotes which lacks the plastids, vacuoles, mitochondria, Golgi body and endoplasmic reticulum. The cell wall is without cellulose. The cell structure of the eubacteria has a two membrane, outer membrane and inner membrane. They are contained the cell in the within the cell as called as a cell organelles. The cell organ cytoplasm is present, nucleoid DNA, ribosomes, plasma membrane, cell wall, capsula, phyllus, flagellum. These all are the present in the eubacteria of the cyanobacteria. Right? The nutrition of eubacteria. A great many of the most familiar eubacteria are heterotrophs, meaning they must take food in from outside the sources. Of the heterotrophs, the majority are saprophytes which consume dead material or parasites which live on or within other organism at the host the expense. The reproduction of the bacteria, asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction is a binary fission. The bacterial binary fission is the process that bacteria used to carry out cell division. The binary fission is similar in concept to the mitosis that happens in multicellular organisms, but its purpose is different. The second asexual reproduction is second one is endospores. It allows the bacterium to produce a dormant and highly resistant cell to the preserve the cells a genetic material in times of extreme stress. Endospores can survive the environmental acidulates that would normally kill the bacteria. Next one, bacterial recombination. This is the first one is conjugation. The DNA is transferred from one bacterium to another after the donor cell pulls itself close to the recipient using a structure called a phyllus. DNA is transferred between cells. In most cases, this DNA is in the form of the plasmid. An F plus donor cell contains its chromosomal DNA and F plasmid. The another one is the transformation. The bacterial transformation is a process of horizontal gene transfer by which some bacteria take up a foreign genetic material like a natural DNA from the environment. It was first reported in Streptococcus pneumonia by Griffith in 1928. DNA as the transforming principle was demonstrated by Avery et al. In 1944. Next one is transduction. The transduction is the process by which foreign DNA is introduced into a cell by a virus or viral vector. An example is the viral transfer of DNA from one bacterium to another, and hence an example of horizontal gene transfer. Transduction does not require a physical contact between the cell donating the DNA and cell receiving the DNA, and it is DNA's resistance. Right. Next, economic importance of bacteria. The bacteria are used to the many industries. The first one is dairy products like a formation of curd, cheese. For example, the curd and milk has the use of the bacteria is a lactobacillus bacteria. This bacteria the used to the humans. Right. Next one is in industry. A large number of products are obtained due to the bacterial activity directly proportional to the economic importance of bacteria. In medicine, some bacteria have been exploited to produce the antibiotics. Antibiotics like say tetramycin, streptomycin, tetracycline, erythromycin, neomycin are obtained from the different bacterial species. In maintenance of environmental balance and agriculture, the bacteria act as a decomposers. They make the nutrients available for plants. Specific genera of bacteria are used as a biocontrol agent in the agriculture. Example, Bacillus thuringiensis, it is a BT tomato, BT wanga, BT cotton is used to this bacteria in agriculture, used to the in farmers. Right. Next one is nitrogen fixation on soil fertility. Certain bacteria are helpful in the fixation of atmospheric nitrogen. For example, Azotobacter and clostridium are present in the soil and they help on the nitrogen fixation. For example, nitrogen fixation bacteria is Acinetobacter rhizobium. They into the roots. For example, in beans, like roots absorb it. They are small like nodes, right? This bacteria associate between the nitrogen fixation, right? Next one, sewage treatment. Sewage is a agriculture and domestic waste product that polluted the water. The treatment to remove such waste is partially chemical and biological treatment. The role in nitrogen cycling, the nitrification is one of the most critical steps in the nitrogen cycle performed by the nitrifying bacteria. Nitrifying bacteria are chemolithotrophic organisms that include the genera Nitrosomonas, Nitrococcus, Nitrobacter, Nitrobacillus, etc. The symptoms of plant disease caused by the bacteria. The symptoms of bacterial infection in plants are much like the symptoms in fungal plant diseases. They include leaf spots, blights, wilts, scabs, canker, and soft rots of roots, storage organ and fruit, and overgrowth. The bacterial spots, the most common symptoms of bacterial disease in the leaf spots. The absorbent is some of the plants like a leaf pot is a dry like. The bacterial diseases can be grouped into four broad categories based on the extent of damage to plant tissue and the symptoms that they causes, which may include vascular build, necrosis, soft rot, and tumorous. The vascular build result from the bacterial invasion of the plant, the vascular system. Next disease, citrus canker disease. This citrus canker disease is observed to the our market in lemons, right? The picture show the next slide. The citrus canker is a bacterial disease that causes the lesions of the leaves, stems and fruit of the plant, including the citrus and other plants in the citrus family, right? Next, while not harmful to the human, the disease affects the health of the infected citrus trees and the marketability of infected fruit. There is no cure for the citrus canker. The prevention is the best option to protect the against the citrus canker. Canker causes the citrus tree to continually decline in the health and fruit production until the tree produces on fruit at all. Right. The symptoms of the observe the symptoms of the citrus canker disease. The citrus canker is mostly a leaf spotting and fruit ringed blemishing disease, but when the conditions are highly favorable for the infection. The infection causes defoliation, shoot die back, and fruit drop. The citrus canker symptoms include brown spots and no leaves, and often with an oily or water-soaked appearance. The spots are usually surrounded by a yellow halo, and they can be seen on both the upper and lower side of the leaf. Similarly, symptoms can appear in the fruit and stems. Right? This lemons to observe the this like spots. This disease is citrus canker, but this canker, this disease is no harmful to the human. Right? Okay. Thank you.